I am giving you the spirit of boldness, the spirit of a sound mind.
I prophesy with my two eyes closed, that power shall be destroyed. You will not see it again in the name of Jesus. Fire your kingdom, fire your kingdom.
Seek and you shall find. Knock and the door shall be opened unto you. anything. Did anything use anything? Hello? From my own explanation, anything is what?
Anything.
I want witches to die in my family.
Amen.
I want to be the first to drive the first tire 2017 model. I want to put that mansion as anything. I want to get married. Anything. I want my children. Anything. Give me this name, I tell you, anything. Are you okay?
Yes, sir.
I want travel blessing. Anything. I need healing. Anything. Anything is anything you ask for. There's no explanation to anyone. Whatsoever. It doesn't even matter. The money situation is double. But as far as I am concerned, carnivorous animals like lions, they don't eat grass.
Again, sir.
I wonder, each time I pass through Ogara, I see different kind of white animals being killed. I begin to say, are you sure animals are not finished in the bush? No, they're not finished in the bush. It's still there. Child of God. They keep killing from ages to now and it's not finished. Even mama, know they finish for Nigeria.
I hear you, sir.
You know the number of mama they kill every day? Child of God. God will provide for you. You're not hearing me. I said God will provide for you. There shall be no scarcity in your family. I said, since I was born, even now I'm old, I have never seen the righteous forsaken. God, they are angry.
I tell you, sir.
How can you beg for it? Who born that devil that said you will not come? That devil is a bastard. The devil and his mother-in-law are Muslims. They cannot stop you.
Okay.
Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
They cannot stop your destiny.
Okay.
They can only try. But when Jesus stepped in, child, into the day, are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
When Jesus stepped in, trouble will happen. Those that trouble you are into trouble, thank you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
They will die.
Amen.
Somebody will tell you, no. You don't need to pray that kind of prayer. You don't need to do that. You don't need to be aggressive as a Christian. No, Christians are supposed to be very, very gentle, like Jesus. Shut up. Do you know what gentility is? He said, the Bible said, be as harmless. Be as wise as what? The serpent. And harmless as the goat. I begin to ask myself, what is the wisest of that? It means to strike when it is time and disembark in that place. That is what serpents do. They bruise your heel and pain. Stay on my feet, stay on my feet. You don't go. That is what Christians do. They caught you by mistake, they should die by correction.
Amen.
Ask anything. You have been oppressed. Time to ask. The reason why they keep oppressing you, those people who just carry a rosary and begin to count rosary, is that prayer?
Sorry.
Don't be deceived by certain things. You be counting. Are you counting? And some of you now say, hey, Jesus said, if you want to pray, we should need and say, the Lord's Prayer. After you pray, the Lord's Prayer, get up. Shut up. Prayer does not end like that. That was an illustration. Jesus speaks in parable. Give us this day. You need money. You need food. Give me. Thy kingdom come. Let me stay here. Lead me not into temptation. God! We have a plan trap for me. Don't let me go there. Who did you pray for this? Hello? And some of you said, Jesus, that's it. Forgive us. Just as we forgive those that have forgotten. Tell me what the first day, forget us. Just as we forget those. As you forgive them, don't forget them. What's the thing?
Question.
I need to be wishing to do me. I don't forgive you. Yes, I forgive you. God, I am forgiving the person. I judge him. God, everything he has done to me, do it to him. The Bible said, and Paul cried out. When Paul cried out in the book of Timothy, 4 verse 14, I think, 1 Timothy, the Bible said, Alexander the Coppersmith did me much evil. The Lord reward him according to his work. Now, Paul prayed that prayer. The same Paul that will tell you, no, 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 no. you are looking for God. But if you look in here, you will change your prayer point. Anything you desire, ask in my name. Have you been that psychedelic Christian, psychophonic Christian that is painting things? I don't want people to say I'm praying aggressive prayer. I don't want people to think that I'm too aggressive in nature. I have to do this in temple because of the people that surround me. I should ask them, you know, if I want to pray out, they're going to pray for me. Don't pray loudly. Don't pray for Christian. If you are to talk so small, don't mind what to do that I'm started praying. Something that will give you freedom. The ring is impossible. The Bible said in the days of John the Baptist, the kingdom of God, some are powerless. And then two people don't get to my cross. Are you ready?
I hear you, sir.
Since the days of John the Baptist, don't put that as part of the enemy this way. He said, the kingdom of God, some are powerless. And then two people don't get it. Only the powerless. Get it by force. Child of God, this is my wife on the radical in the way you ask. Oh my shampoo, I need this. Oh my God, this is what I need. I am asking you, oh Lord, satisfy me. Many of you are not told my message that you are late. This is why you must ask God to satisfy you any. What is the very best part of me when I'm 95 years old? Hello?
Hi.
What is the trip to the Caribbeans for me at the age of 83? What am I doing there today? Hello?
Hi.
What is the mansion? The Bible says, when the angels were released unto Daniel, the prince of Persia held it in the sky for 21 days. Now we are going to pray about and pray. Say, every power,
every power.
Promotion.
Amen.
You will lack the you will never lack again.
Amen.
I declare your hands shall be filled.
Amen.
Your hands shall be filled.
Amen.
Your hands shall be filled.
Amen.
Your shall be filled.
Amen.
Your shall be set.
Amen.
Your country of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord. Jesus. Is anyone hearing gossip? Anybody by that name? Lift up your head. I don't let the spirit if you're anything. Thank you, Jesus. Mashallah. Still is the problem. I want to continue, but the Lord said, help this person that's in the ship. Is there anybody bearing God's name? The Lord said, yeah. What's your name? Are you afraid? When God is mentioning this, he's going to stop staying back. And we're looking now, how's your pastor saying it to my
ear?
You're not here. He's not here.
He's
not here. I don't know why you can't leave this here. There's a way he was. He was too sensitive. Madam, there is a problem. And you need to pray. Are you okay? Do you know me?
No.
You don't know me?
No.
Oh, you have nothing?
Yes.
Are you sure you have nothing?
My name is Nancy.
Now let me talk to you. So that you'll be sure that you're the one I'm talking to. Now, the Lord told me, he said, this is what he's talking about. You have a problem in your marriage.
Yes.
Eh?
Yes, sir.
You have a problem in your marriage.
Yes, sir.
Your husband left you last year, in the month of June. June last year.
Yes, sir.
Eh?
Yes, sir.
Are you what I'm talking about? Can I think you? Now, it doesn't matter the thing that got you here as a trouble.
But after today, get where God was sacrificed.
Yeah.
Is that your amen in the language of the Lord of the sacrifice?
Your husband.
The master of the world.